Multi-window. Open and use multi-window. To open multi-window, select the Recent Apps key. Select the app icon above the desired app. Select Open in split-screen view. The selected app will fill the top half of your screen, while the bottom allows you to select another app. Select the desired app. Edit multi-window. When using multi-window, the window separation bar will appear in the center of the screen. Drag the bar up or down to adjust window size. To open a new app in multi-window, select the Recent Apps key, then select the desired application. To close multi-window, select and drag the separation bar to the top or bottom of the screen. Pop-up view. To open an app in pop-up view, select the Recent Apps key. Select the app icon above the desired app. Select Open in pop-up view. Select the opacity icon, then drag and move the slider to change the opacity of the app window. To minimize the app window, select the Minimize icon. Select the app icon to expand the app window. To view the app window in full screen, select the Expand icon. To close the app window, select the X icon.